Hello, and welcome to Let's Read the Books of the Gagharv Trilogy. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. Today, we'll be reading Doll Knight, Volume 19, The Burning Roars, which we bought from the item shop right here in Enid. Doll Knight, Volume 19, The Burning Roars. The crimson-red wing fell to the ground. The masked puppet master hastily moved his threads to put some distance between Calamity and the Blue Knight. "Hey, why don't we call a truce now?" Pedro proposed, expecting a flat rejection. He guessed right as the puppet master replied with a jubilant voice. "You must be joking. I haven't had this much fun in a while." Engrossed deeply in his dark pleasure, Harlequin moved his hands adroitly, as if he were drawing a magic circle. "I never expected that you would make me use this, little boy." Calamity crossed his arms around his chest and slowly contracted his body. Pedro heard a scorching sound. There was a burning smell, too. Shivers ran down Pedro's back. He hurriedly tried to move the Blue Knight, but then realized that the princess was behind it. "Regret what you have done. In hell!" The Red Devil stood firm with his feet set apart. In an instant, a crimson-red fireball rolled out from the giant jaw. Everywhere was engulfed in flames. Blue Knight, Pedro, and Princess Tia were swallowed in the burning fire. "That's it, then. I should have enjoyed a little more." Staring at the spreading fire, Harlequin murmured in chagrin. However, soon he narrowed his eyes dubiously. There was no smell of burning flesh or steel. "I don't think it's possible, but..." Suddenly a gust of blue wind whirled up, as if to blow away the burning red blaze. To be continued. Thank you for listening to Let's Read the Books of the Gagharv Trilogy. Doll Knight, Volume 19. The Burning Roars.